You could almost put it in your living room.
Tools from out in Malaya and that, you know, carpenting tools. You ever seen them out there?
No.
Well, the, you know, if you're a carpenter out there and you've got planes and spoke shades and all that, they're all beautifully carved, you know?
Yep.
Yeah, they're.
So it's obviously the guy who's tools as well.
No, it's, yeah, it's. They just decorate their tools. My friend brought quite a few back, like, you know, considered antiques. I had to pay duty on them.
Of course.
Yeah.